مساء الخير مجددا، سوف الآن نبدأ بالمؤتمر الصحفي مع المنتخب الأردني، مع المدرب المنتخب واللاعبي الأردني. قبل أن نبدأ بالأسئلة دعونا نسمع تعليقات عامة من المدرب المنتخب الأردني. Good evening. It was very important day for us to start with a big win. Since the first minute we entered in the right way, it was very important that we score on the second or third chance and we keep the same rhythm. We have gained big trust in the first half by scoring 3 goals. So it was a good start and looking forward for the next match. شكرا جزيلا لك. نود أن نسمع الآن ملاحظات لاعب أفضل لاعب في المباراة. Thanks to Allah for this win. We performed well. We did an excellent job. We deserved to win and we look for even better and better results. شكرا جزيلا لكما. الآن نبدأ بالأسئلة ونبدأ بالسيد في الصف الثالث. Mahmoud Bahran from AFC official website. I have 2 questions, one for the coach and one for the player. There were so many talks about the Jordanian team during the preparation phase. Can we consider the win today is a big response to all those talks and also to Moussa Tamari? There were also those who say that Moussa Tamari performance with his team is not similar to his performance in the national team. So what do you also have to say about that? Reaching the intended level require some time to figure out the way, the best way to play, and also acknowledge the potentials of the players. And today, our players, they played very well. They showed their skin. They were very focused. They were lucky also by scoring in the first 3 opportunities. I believe that the doubt was always far from the technical team and from the players, but we were very confident. Of course, take every match at a time based on our opponent. This is a good match for us, and we will keep delivering. We will keep performing. I think this is a constructive criticism, and people, of course, want the players to show the best performance, and I hope that I will make my fans, Argentinian team fans, happy. I don't see that as a criticism, what you have said. I think this is a push, I believe, in order to even give more to the national team. إذن سؤال من الصف الأول وبعد ذلك ننتقل إلى من هم في الخلف. أحمد مصطفى from congratulations Captain Hussein and Captain Musa and congratulations for the good start. My question to the coach after the Mahmoud Al-Mardi and his injury, what's his condition? And Musa, what would tell the French newspaper after this outstanding performance you have delivered in tonight's match? Mahmoud Al-Mardi, he received a bruise, and but because of his charisma, because of his character, he proved that he wanted to play in this match, and his performance, despite the injury, was very good, more than very good. He requires maybe 2-3 days after this injury to recover, and he is very important element in the team, and we need him in the next match. Yes, I'm very sure the French media is covering this tournament, and I believe this is a good maybe message for them to watch the Jordanian team in this tournament, and maybe in the future we will have more professional Jordanian in the French league. I think we'll have positive remarks about the national team and the French newspaper. من الصف الثالث السيد من الصف الثالث فليتفضل. سؤالي هو للمدرب، كيف تقيم أداء فريقك الليلة وإلى الأمام؟ هل تظن بأن فريقك سوف يتحسن أكثر فأكثر؟ Yeah, it was a good start again, thanks to Allah, to our team, and we always take each match at a time. We finished with tonight's match, we secured the 3 match. It was very good to start with the 3 points, sorry, and we need to focus now on the match against Korea, and we hope that our performance improve in the future, and we would like to deliver an excellent performance in every single match. Mahmoud Al-Fadli from Qatar News Agency, congratulations. Coach Hussein and Moussa Tahmari, you deserved to win tonight. Let me read in your eyes that you are still unhappy despite the big win. But what is the impact of this victory on the team and on the journey of the match in the team in the tournament? We have heard the Malaysian coach saying that the Jordanian team was stronger than what we expected. So how do you comment on that? And Captain Moussa, you are a pride wherever you play. What is the impact of this win on your morale and the Jordanian team morale? And how is that going to influence your journey? Thank you very much. We have to take each match at a time in such a tournament. We should know we need always to think on winning. Thank to Allah, the players were on the intended performance. They were mentally present, physically ready. And to play against a team like Korea, which is nominated for winning the tournament, a big team, to meet that team with the 3 points in your pocket, this is very important. That gives more confidence to the players, and even confidence to the fans, and we will be ready to face South Korea. We will go, we will play with to secure the next 3 points, and we will put the efforts in the match. The match will be difficult. As the coach said, every match has its own specificity, have its own atmosphere. We are proud of tonight's winning. That give us a huge moral push and will make us focus more in the next match with South Korea. We need to be well prepared in every match. we cannot be focused this today tonight's match and less focused next match. No, we have to be focused in every match. But now we have all the motivation to do a better performance in the next match. Congratulations, this is a good start. My name is Habsir Jarrah from Al-Rai newspaper from Jordan. My first question is the four goals you scored and the fifth that cancelled due to offside. Did you wanted more goals? So what was very important is to win, to start the tournament with a win before facing one of the most strongest team in the tournament. That was very important, and it's very important on the group level to gain the confidence. So we are now one step closer to the round of 16. Regarding the goals, yes, the more you score, the better. We have created so many chances, but what was very important tonight is the efficiency. Some matches, for example, the match in the World Cup qualification, we have created opportunities, but we're not lucky to score. But today, from a third chance, we scored. So this is very important also to score at the beginning of the match. Honestly speaking, everyone wants more goals, but what we aim for is to win. And tonight we have seen the players excel. They scored a very beautiful goals, and this is a good start in the tournament. سؤال التالي. Good evening, Mohammed Hasiba from the Mamlaka channel. We congratulate you the winning. We congratulate the Jordanian people that give a big momentous to the player. But my question is, what happened in the second match? There was some foul back. And maybe this we see on your face this feeling of not so happy, maybe because it was due to some defense problems, or this it is normal at the beginning of the second half. And we have decided, players and the technical team, that the first 15 minutes of the second match will be very strong, and we need to push back. Maybe we needed did some time to build attack from the back, but players have realized that they need to stay focused, and every single one of the players performed, followed the instructions. Everyone did his part, even the goalie. So everything was very good. And of course, based on the results of the first half, 3-0 is good. We needed to keep that result, and we were lucky to score a fourth goal, and there were also other chances to score. So what is very important at the beginning of the tournament is to win, despite the number of goals. In previous matches, we made mistakes and we were punished. But tonight's match, we made little mistakes, but we were able to overcome these mistakes and recover and secure a good result. آخر سؤال من السيد في الصف الثالث، تفضل. Congratulations, the win. Congratulations, Captain Musa. Sometime winning, and I join Mohammed Hasiba with what he says. Sometime winning just make us forget about the mistake. Malaysia was had very good chances to score three occasions. And we are facing Korea next, so we cannot commit such mistakes. The second point, Anas al-Awadat is known to be a tactical miss player, and we have benefited from him. We scored from the inside the zone. So sometimes we exaggerate of attacking from the sides, and we don't focus on attacking from the middle. When Awadat passed the ball from the center, maybe it was an initiative from him. Discussing the second half is quite normal. It's normal that the opponent will put pressure on you. Malaysia is a good team. It's evolving fast, and the Malaysian league, it attracts so many excellent foreign players, and that have improved their level. And we have players in the Malaysian league, not in the Jordanian league. And Malaysia invested in their league. This is very important. So it is normal with a good league that the national team will evolve or improve. This is number one. When you talk about the opponent, you are talking just like there was no opponent. It was normal for the opponent to put the pressure to create problems for the defense and also create chances. And what on our part, we need to defense well. We need also to control the center field. So, but what's so important is not to receive goals. We don't want problems. We end up with an attacker alone with the goalkeeper. So most of the aging teams are very strong, and we need to take them seriously. And I congratulate the players tonight who fought, who focused to score, to create opportunities to defend their turfs. And again, Malaysia is not an easy team. شكرا لكم. هذا كل ما لدينا هذه الليلة.